I ain't even gonna go off. I'ma just say what I gotta say real quick. My genetic build's Methuselah, you'll never see the stars break. I ain't ever made some wack shit crafty with bar play. Every rhyme is flawless, every album is a bar cage. Cause Jan Baxter once told me to rock in a hard place. I could body any mainstream artist in their luxury, but they would never step up, so it's a shame at how shit's come to be. These young rappers ugly, getting famous for all they fuckery, while old hip-hop heads are way too out of it to keep up with me. And honestly, I don't see any competition in sight, but I'm still locked and loaded, so be careful what you incite. The voices say to use the blade, the cops tell me to sit tight. All my demons trying to scare me still don't want a fist fight. Praying on my downfall when I was gonna take you with me. No one wants to keep it real and love is just too fake to give me. I give too many people props, I swear it in the Lord's name. Cause every time I pay respect, I end up getting shortchanged.
Life's changing, I hate it. Shit's changing, I hate it. Shit's changing, I hate it. Shit's changing, I hate it.
Just because it hits higher, I don't prove it for my fans, they know that my shit's fire. I ain't even half the type of person that should inspire. The tightrope I've been walking on is thinner than a tripwire. Violent streak, fight to breathe, living in an orphan house. Hip-hop's Ebenezer Scrooge, sipping on a 40 ounce. I get high as fuck and live a lifetime before I'm down. I've drank about a fifth of gin and smoked about a quarter pound. Shit that I've been tripping on is spinning the whole floor around. Every wall is talking in a synchronized assorted sound. Live to see another day to pour around. Bottle up this shit so much it's impossible to force it out. Speak on my name for the clout, never have your corpses fall. I was raised by starving wolves and that's the shit they go to war about. I just wanna kill them all and every thought is morbid now. Apocalyptic rap versus spitting out the horseman's mouth.
Why you changing? I hate it. Shit's changing. I hate it. Shit's changing. I hate it. Shit's changing. I hate it. Why you hating now? You're a hater now. Why you hating now?
So many years and still I'm on an empty plate. Lock myself inside my zone and I won't leave for several days. Show me the best shit you got, I'll do it better 7 ways. No one here could touch me, how could you not expect the hate? It's a shame with the slut the game as I'm ready to fist fucker. Cause I ain't actually fucking made it till it's coming in 6 numbers. That was an understatement to the rules that I live under. My name is too underrated, so keep it out of your dick, sucker. Don't try to act like my shit never be compelling. Sneak me from behind my back and I'ma become Melly. And I'm supposed to think I'm trash cause that's what these fucks tell me when they eat Tide Pods and listen to Machine Gun Kelly. My shit always stays authentic, my shit always fucking goes deep. Fuck these punchlines, I just gave myself a nosebleed. Force feed is garbage since the industry never shows me. So I can't wait for the rest of your favorite rappers to OD.
Why you changing?